When I was in the sixth grade, I was hanging up some paintings for a parent-teacher display, and a seventh grade teacher came up to me and asked me, did I like to paint? I said, yes, I do like to paint. He said, well, if you can paint with a brush, you can paint with words. Designed like a medicine wheel, north, south, east, west. North, I know, east, I see, south, I feel, west, I sense. North, the white race, the body, east, the yellow race, the mind, south, the black race, the soul, west, the red race, the spirit.
Look around you. These are all Joni's paintings. She's a painter, she's a poet, she's a fantastic musician, she's a mother, and she's an incredible human being. Ladies and gentlemen, Joni Mitchell.
Tractor came and pushed down my house and pushed around my land.
Oh, don't it always seem to go at you? Don't know what you got till it's gone. The pea paradise put up a parking lot. Late last night, I heard the
screen door slam again. And a big yellow taxi coming took away my old man again. Oh, don't it always seem to go at you? Don't know what you got till it's gone. There'd be a paradise. What if a parking lot? Oh, why you wanna go and do that? Why you wanna go and do that? Why you wanna go and do that? Why you wanna go and do that?
I'd like to open the show tonight with some songs that have meant a lot to me along the way. First of all, let me introduce my band. On drums, Brian Blade, the wonderful. Larry Klein on bass, my magnificent ex-husband. Mark Isham on trumpet, our guest. And Greg Lees on pedal steel and guitar. This song is for everyone who's been put in a position where they had to stifle the sound of their lovemaking, thin walls, adjacent parents. This is called The Crazy Cries of Love.
strong. Every touch was totally tender as the dream come rumbling along. They sang a lover's song of wild abandon. Oh, oh, my, my. When that dream comes rolling by, no ripping walls, no folks around, no one else can hear crazy cries of love.
Thank you very much. But how's my hair?
Thank you.
In 76, as Tricky Dick was stepping down and the spirit of 76 sailed him away and the centennial parades were going on all through the South, I drove back from New York City, the Gulf route, by myself, having driven across with a couple of fellows. I came back solo because it was my car. Somebody had to deliver it home, and I didn't have a driver's license, so it was a precarious ride, but very interesting. And a lot of the songs on Hejira came from that. Hejira is a word that I was looking for a word in the English language that meant running away with honor. Nearly all of the words mean AWOL, you know. And Exodus was kind of taken, that belonged to Israel. But other than that, there wasn't such a word. And one day I was reading the dictionary. Not that I do that, I just happened to be reading the dictionary. And I saw this word, and graphically it was real appealing because it had that dangling J like Asia, you know, that was before I think Asia came out, but it had that dangling J in the middle, and I zoomed in on it, and be darned if it wasn't the word. Hejira is Muhammad's exodus from Mecca, so it's leaving the dream, no blame. That's what it means. So in my Hejira, driving across the country, solo, and precariously, I came to thinking about Amelia Earhart, and this song came out of it. I was driving across the burning desert when I spotted six jet planes leaving six white vapor trails across the bleak terrain. Sky or by the sea, like me.
it was just a false alarm.
Still on the road, we're still suffering, but we're thinking.
Stay alive. Now, here's a man and a woman sitting on a rock. tributes to finality, to eternity. Then I looked at myself here, chicken scratching for a little piece of immortality. In the church they light the candles, and the wax rolls down like tears. There is the hope and the hopelessness I witnessed all these years. We're only particles of change, I know. We're just orbiting around the sun.
Song about sex and violence in LA.
Since Robespierre slaughtered half of France, and Indians
skin. It's a hostile sun beating down now on the massive mess we're in. And the gas leaks and the oil spills and sex sells everything. Sex kills. Just turned 27 when they sent me to the sisters. For the women looked at me branded as a Jezebel. I knew I was not bound for heaven. I'd be cast in shame into the Magdelene Laundries. Thank you.
I really write good morbid Christmas songs. You know, I've got a few of them now, and I'm thinking about putting together like an album.
Have yourself a morbid little Christmas.
Anyway, this is ultimately not that dreary, but it starts in a kind of a bleak place. It just shows that mothers are mothers are mothers forever.
So numb on Christmas Day, I couldn't feel my hands or feet. I shouldn't have come, she made me pay for gleaming with Donald down her street. She put blame on him and shame on me. She meant it all seemed so tawdry and cheap. Mama, open up your gift, you know, happiness is the best. Facelift. I mean, after all, she introduced us. Whoa, but she regrets that now. Shacked up downtown, making love without a license. Same old sacred cow. She said, did you come home to disgrace us? I said, why is this joy not allowed? For God's sakes, a middle-aged mama, and time moves swift, and you know, happiness is the best. Facelift.
Song I really liked when I was a kid was Frankie Lyman and the Teenagers' version of Why Do Fools Fall in Love? And and invite my friends Charles Valentino, Chris Johnson, and Paul Starr to sing along with this, because we fool around from time to time.
Why do fools fall in love? Why do birds sing so gay? Lovers with the break of day. Why do they fall in love? Why does the rain fall from up above? Why do fools fall in love? Why do they fall in love? Why does my heart skip a crazy beat? It's 'cause it knows it will be skipping.
On your feet comes a snowstorm, you can get a little heat. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, you know just what to do. Blow a tire, you can patch the inner tube.
quarantine the room. Comes a mousey, you can chase him with a broom. Comes love, nothing can be done. That's all, brother, if you've ever been in love. That's all, brother, then you know what I am speaking of. Comes a nightmare, you can always stay awake. Comes depression, you can get another break. Comes love, nothing can be done. No.
I was supposed to play at the Sunday night of the Woodstock event, and I got to the airport, as I recall, with Graham Nash and Crosby, Stills, and Nash, and it was already declared a disaster area, and so it was decided by our mutual agent that I should go back to the city since I had a television show to do the following day. But the boys were ingenious and somehow or other managed to get themselves to the event, and I always felt like the girl that couldn't go. You know, so by the time that they got back, that night I watched everything on television. I had several verses written to the song called Woodstock, which later CSN recorded.
Hey, John. Let me just interrupt you for 1 second.
Hi, Graham.
Hi, everybody. I'm Graham Nash. And I have a small present for John that I've been carrying around for almost a year. The night that I first met her, I knew then, when she played me 12 of the greatest songs I'd ever heard in my life, I knew that this woman was an incredible talent and that she had an incredible talent to touch people's hearts with her art, her poetry, and her music. On behalf of Jan Wenner and the people at the museum, into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame goes Joni Mitchell.
Thank you. Well, can I walk beside you? I've come here to lose the smile. I feel like I am a cog in something turning. Maybe it's just the time of year.
It's a long, long way from Canada, a long way from snow chains, donkey vendors slicing coconut, no packers do their names. Black babies covered in bacon flour, the cook's got a carnival song, we're gonna lay down someplace shady with dreamland coming on. Dreamland, 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 dreamland. Come a-marching out of the waves and claim the beach and all concessions in the name of the sun. Dance, ladies. I wrap that flag around me like a Dorothy L'Amour sarong, and I lay down thinking national with dreamland coming on. Dreamland, 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 on a plane flying back to winter, shoes full of tropic sand, a lady in a forest.